That thing fucking screamed. You remember that thing? Oh, yeah. That thing screamed.
All right, so Diego is generous enough to donate some go-kart frames.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we're gonna build some nice things with these.
Build some drift carts.
Drift carts.
Oh, rusted and shit.
Hey, that boy.
So I want this expect, shit rusted. Expect a project.
Fun project.
Fun project.
Hey, since we have 100 subscribers, we're gonna throw him in the pool.
Throw him in the pool.
No, that's him. I'm pointing at him.
Nah, not me.
The cameraman.
Look at that thing. Thing's all friggin' jacked up. Still.
Several days later.
All right, guys. So we're here at Harbor Freight.
This is where the magic's gonna go down.
No photography in this store.
Where does it say that? There. Alright guys, this is it right here. Again, this motor, the Predator 212cc for the go-kart.
You sure that's the one you need?
Yeah.
Well, if it doesn't work.
Well, it doesn't work, we'll bring it back.
Alright guys, right here. This is our motor for the go-kart, as you can see right here behind me. It's a Predator 212cc 6.5 horizontal shaft gas engine. I'm going to go ahead and unbox everything right now. What? I don't need to say anything. So you got a little manual for it. Just put that on the side. And there you go. Boom. Oh, I had to put it down again. Brand new. Nice. Oh, I was about to say, I thought there was stuff on it, but there she is. So, frame, motor. And then today, I think also I'm gonna buy the axles and stuff and the sprockets. Hopefully we have this thing built pretty soon. All right guys, so put oil on this thing and gas. So we're gonna give it a good startup. Alright, first startup. So there it is,
Predator 212cc, coming soon to this go-karts right here.